So the dhikr of Allah, as I was saying, is what will bring about the contentment and the calmness. Number one, start off by reading the Quran on a daily basis. Recite a portion and increase the portion on a daily basis. If you cannot recite, guess what you can do? Listen to the recitation. There are thousands of beautiful reciters. Turn it on, put on your earphones or leave it on in the house, on the speakers or wherever else it is convenient for everyone. And listen half an hour of the Quran, 20 minutes of it. Listen to the Quran attentively. You know what Allah says? وَإِذَا قُرِئَ الْقُرْآنُ فَاسْتَمِعُوا لَهُ وَأَنصِتُوا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. If you want to have rahmah, that's the mercy of Allah upon you, then you need to know one thing. And what is it? It is the rahmah, the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The mercy of Allah, if you want to achieve it, Allah says, listen attentively to the Quran when it is being recited. Then you will achieve the mercy of Allah. Don't you want the mercy of Allah? I do, you do. So listen to the Quran attentively. Sit and listen to the words. And you know what? There are so many beautiful reciters. Yesterday, I heard the recitation. And even this morning after Fajr, I put it into my ears. Who was the reciter? Haytham al-Dukhain. You can see. You can go and check it out. Haytham al-Dukhain. He is a beautiful reciter, sad recital, but really amazing. It's soothing. Subhanallah. So many names we don't even know, we did not know before. But this is it. May Allah Almighty grant us ease. So the remembrance of Allah is through the recitation of the Quran, listening to the Quran, and then your daily adhkar. Don't leave them out. You know, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير. One of the most powerful statements you can say. If you say it 100 times a day, you arrive on a new level of connection with Allah. Think about it. Look into its meaning. Repeat it. Check it. And see what Allah does for you.